Pitch into Wallace. Swing and a fly ball. Down the line and right. It lands fair. On a couple of bounces, it hits the fence. It's picked up by Santana. Wallace going to second. Dickerson heading home. Incoming throw cut off by the second baseman. The Chihuahuas have two runs in the inning. On their third double, Wallace doubles. Seventh two-bagger of the year for him. Dickerson comes in to score. And it's now 5-2.